The windstorm that whipped up two wildfires in Orange County also led to a spike in calls for tree service. Wind gusts were more than 50 miles per hour in Santa Ana October 26th. The city's Public Works Maintenance Services responded to 258 calls for tree service, including 31 fallen trees and 53 limbs down. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.